morning. In last session, we learned subtraction of single digit numbers. Today, we are going to learn subtraction of double digit numbers. Let's start the class, children. Subtraction, first one, ones, tens. 68 minus 34 is equal to how much? Now, we are going to find out the answer. 68 is 6 tens, 8 ones. 34 is 3 tens, 4 ones. Let's find out ones first. 8 in the mind, 4 in the finger. Before 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. So the answer is here 4. 8 minus 4, 4. Next, tens. 6 in the mind, 3 in the finger. Before 6, 5, 4, 3. Now 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Now we have 34. 68 minus 34 is equal to 34. Next one, ones, tens. 91 minus 20 is equal to how much? Now we are going to find out the answer. Let's find out first ones. 1 minus 0 is equal to. Already we have discussed this. When we subtract any number with 0, the same number will get the answer. So you just cut the 0 and write this 1. Next, tens. 9 minus 2. 9 in the mind, 2 in the finger. Before 9, 8, 7. So write 7 here. Now we have 71. 91 minus 20 is equal to 71. Next one, ones, tens. 70 minus 50. See first ones. 0, 0. Both numbers are 0. 0 means nothing, no? So you just cut zeros and write here also 0. Next, move on, tens. 7 minus 5. 7 in the mind, 5 in the finger. Before 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So the answer here, 2. Now we have 20. 70 minus 50 is equal to 20. And the last one, ones, tens. 54 minus 13. Let's see first ones. 4 minus 3. 4 in the mind, 3 in the finger. Before 4, 3, 2, 1. Write here 1. Let's move on, tens. 5 minus 1. 5 in the mind, 1 in the finger. Before 5, 4. Just you write here 4. Now we have 41. 54 minus 30 is equal to 41. Thank you, children. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.